How can I easily DIY my Easter wreath? Creating an Easter wreath can be both fun and simple. On day 4 of Wreathster Week, we present an easy DIY method. 1. Gather basic materials like twine, flowers, and eggs. 2. Wrap your base in twine for a rustic look. 3. Decorate with your chosen items, securing them with floral wire or hot glue. 4. Add a ribbon or hanger. In just a few steps, you'll have a beautiful wreath to celebrate the season.